गुड मॉर्निंग, माई सेल्फ मनीष कुमार फ्रॉम महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान दरभंगा। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल स्टडी सोशल साइंस क्लास थर्ड चैप्टर 5 एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज सम अदर सिटीज। इट मीन्स वी हैड डिस्कस्ड इन प्रीवियस चैप्टर द मेट्रोपॉलिटन सिटी। Now today we will discuss about the other cities which are important and which are also a big city just like metropolitan city. Okay, now let's start. Today we will first of all discuss Bangalore. Bangalore, their transport, their climate, their culture and places of interest. Let's start. Bangalore, earlier Bangalore, is the capital of the southern Indian state of Karnataka, and it is called the Garden City because it has many beautiful parks such as Lal Bagh Botanical Garden and the Cubbon Park. Dear student, Bangalore, their earlier name is Bangalore. It is the capital of the Karnataka and it is also called Garden City because here is so many beautiful parks and gardens are just like Lal Bagh Botanical Garden, etc. Their climate. Bangalore enjoy a pleasant and moderate climate throughout the year. It means always climate is pleasant, not extreme, not humid, but the climate is pleasant and moderate throughout the year in Salobar. Transport. Bangalore Metropolitan Transport Corporation BMTC buses are the most important means of public transport in Bangalore. Here is the most famous transport is BMTC. It means Bangalore Metropolitan Transport Corporation. It is the important means of public transport in Bangalore. Namma Metro, a rapid transit system, operates in same parts of the city. And also, Metro are started and it is in the operate in same parts of the city. Now, places of interest. Here is the important places are Bangalore Palace, Cubbon Park, Vidhan Sabha, Lal Bagh, Tipu Sultan Place. So, it is the important city where the people go and enjoy. Thank you.